My name is Hassan Jarso. I'm MCA for Marsabit Central Ward. What actually came into being is that on Saturday at around 2:30 p.m. I received some calls from my constituents that there were 9 people who have been arrested in this area. Unfortunately, at that particular time I wasn't around, so I actually made a call to DCC and the county commander just to establish what had actually transpired. But unfortunately, both of them seems not to be in the picture. So I just traveled back home. I was told that those guys, they have been charged with the offense of forcible detainer, meaning that they entered into one's piece of land, and that really gave us a bit of surprise. But what I want to say categorically